bae?
One of the really fun things to play with is at the end of Homecoming, May knows.
What the f-
Well, I thought it would be great to do something different with May as opposed to in the comics the way that she's 90 years old and so frail that Peter's worried that if she finds out that he's Spider-Man that she'll die. I thought that it could be more fun if she finds out that he's Spider-Man and she's okay with it.
She's become a fan of the fact that he does this stuff, and they've kind of become a little bit of a team.
That was amazing.
That was great.
Oh, that was so cool.
Thank you all for coming out, and of course, thanks to our very own Spider-Man.
Instead of what we've seen Aunt May do in the past, which is worry about Peter, this Aunt May has put him to work.
He'll be right back out to take photos and videos. Thank you.
She's like, this is great. You're a superhero. You could do so much good for the universe.
Go shake hands.
Will do.
She knows that he has Spidey sense. She knows that he can dodge bullets.
Hungry? Oh, so sorry.
You can dodge bullets, but not bananas?
He's got this amazing iron spider suit that Tony provided for him. And so rather than discouraging him from doing this, she's encouraging him to do the right thing and be a productive member of his community.
You know what? You should pack your suit just in case.
He doesn't bring his suit on vacation, but she packs it for him and gets him into trouble at customs in Italy.
There's nothing in there, I swear.
Please, no.
No banana. Great.
And of course, Aunt May is played by Marissa Tomei, and she's been fantastic. She brings so much to it, too, and she brought a lot of these ideas about how she'd be more enthusiastic and more encouraging and how she would try to make the world a better place.
The wonderful thing about this version in particular is that we have been working with unparalleled actors in their field. And Marissa, she's a legend. She is smart and beautiful and funny and brings something to the character that no one else ever has.
It's a good thing that I packed your suit, huh?
I can't believe you forgot it.
Yeah, but...
Happy, no,
that's my lunch. Don't eat that one.
Happy's there.
He came by to volunteer.
And he's hanging around the office.
And he wants to say hi.
Hi, Peter.
Hey, Happy.
She's a younger Aunt May, but maybe a somewhat more realistic maternal figure for Peter.
Oh, I'm so glad you're okay.
She's great. She's great, and she totally brings a new version of the character to life again.
Where are your bags? Oh, right, they got blown up.
Yeah. So I think fans will really, really get to enjoy a new side to Aunt May.
Marissa's been fantastic, and we're so excited to see where Aunt May goes in the MCU.
It's time for the truth to be out there. Are you dating?
Yes. What?
Well,
I think...
Summer Fling.
Yes, that evolves and grows like any other, open to wherever it might lead.
Anywhere.
And to share
on
it with
off, but
people.
We'll always be friends, no matter what.
Who are also part of
I've got a
the
date.
Unit because we all are interconnected.
Bye. We are.